he tapped on a box of blue American Spears at Anyway Cafe. A little under a month before the ashes and management capital files filled the streets. How we wove through the combs, walking home to the place on Atlantic you shared with your hilarious sister. Kicking off your black flags, demolished and laughing. I keep what I can of you. Split second glimpses and snapshots and sounds. You in my New Order t-shirt, holding a cat and a glass of beer. You rescued me from the customs cops in Hawaii. I shut down the place with my Japanese novelty bomb. And your dad came along. How you had me laid down for a temperature check with the cool of your hand on the back of my neck. Said I think I'm finally going crazy for real. I keep what I can of you. Split second glimpses and snapshots and sounds. You in my New Order t-shirt, holding a cat and a glass of beer. I flicker through. Carry them with me like drugs in a pocket. You in a Kentucky aquarium, talking to a shark in a corner. You in a bath on the phone, telling somebody that maybe they're better off leaving than staying in it alone. On the phone, telling somebody that maybe they're better off leaving than staying in it alone. When you cried at the beach and recovered in seconds and said everything's fine, but I knew that it wasn't. Then you stayed out of reach of me. Almost a year. How you looked like a poster of a 70s movie, standing outside at the base of your magazine skyscraper, waiting for me to go drinking downtown. I keep what I can of you. Second glimpses and snapshots and sounds. You in my New Order t-shirt, holding a cat and a glass of beer. I flicker through. I carry them with me like drugs in a pocket. You in a Kentucky aquarium, talking to a shark in a corner. I keep what I can of you. Split second glimpses and snapshots and sounds. You in my New Order t-shirt, holding a cat and a glass of beer. I flicker through. Drugs in a pocket, you in a Kentucky aquarium, talking to a shark in a corner.